Fantasy Gacha OC Challenge. Like most OC challenges, you are free to choose the gender and skin tone yourself. If you have less than 10 cuddly toys, then your OC will be a human. If you have 10 to 20 cuddly toys, then their species will be based off of your favorite animal. If you have more than 20 cuddly toys, you can make up an entirely new species. Getting inspired is fine too though. Eye shape can be whatever you want. The eye color has to begin with the same letter as your first name. If you are a male or demi boy, add long hair. If you are a female or demi girl, add short hair. If you are anything else, add medium length hair. Close your eyes, turn your head around a bit, then open your eyes. Whatever color you see first has to be the color of the hair. Now why don't we decide the hobby, occupation of your OC. The occupation or hobby should be the same as the one your best friend hates doing the most. If your friend hates magic, then your OC could be a mage. The clothing will be based off of the occupation or hobby you gave your OC. If you made your OC a knight, then some armor might be the obvious choice, but feel free to get creative with this one too. As for color, I will leave that up to you, though I recommend something that goes well with the rest of the colors. Now we are done. All that's left for you to do is to give them a wonderful personality to bring them to life.